dog, black dog, what you got today? Black dog, black dog, please don't make me wait. Rib tips, brisket, cornbread, chicken, wings in the sauce that'll leave you sticking. Black dog, black dog, what you got for me today? Said what you got today? Young boy, I'd eat a pound of meat to help me grow up big and strong and keep me on my feet. Now I am a man and I eat 2 pounds of meat. It doesn't make me stronger now, it just keeps me in my seat. Black dog, what you got today? Black dog, please don't make me wait. Georgia peach, so sweet, got a bit of hot, hot, spicy treat. Black dog, what you got for me today? Said what you got today? Smoke meats in the winter time, smoke meats in the summer. If it's grilled, I'll tell you, that's a culinary bummer. Smoke meats in the spring, and smoke meats in the fall. If I can't eat them all the time, then I won't eat at all. Black dog, what you got today? Black dog, please don't make me wait. Rib tips, brisket, cornbread, chicken, wings in a sauce that'll leave you sticking. Black dog, what you got for me today? Said what you got today? I'd climb the highest mountain and I'd sail across the sea. I'd fight a big old grizzly bear on the top limb of a tree. All of this and more is what I'd do for you. My smoking hot, my saucy love, my tasty barbecue. Black dog, what you got for me today?
Oh, what you got for me today, black dog? I'm just trying to get me some burn ends, maybe a little bit of that Milo's mustard sauce, but I don't want to be waiting in line for no 45 minutes or anything. I'm just trying to sit down and eat some barbecue.
What you got for me today? I said, what you got today?